Yeah, so we're here in Ireland where they drive on the wrong side of the road. And I tried to get in the driver's seat. I'm a passenger.
Calling shotgun. That's what always do.
We're in Magherafelt, Ireland. Did I say that right?
Northern Ireland.
Yeah, Northern Ireland. It's a whole nother place. Rains is rocking on vocals. First time we've met her. We worked on probably 5, 6, 7 records together.
So we're doing sound check right now at Secrets Nightclub. Hope it's sounding awesome. The equipment is working, so our sound check is a success. It's dinner time.
We're here to actually eat, and then we happen to be playing a show. The show is dessert.
We're extremely excited people. We got the exact same meal, besides the contrasting beers. Caesar salad, steak, fries.
Feels very Irish.
Chips,
sorry. Very Irish.
We're gonna go back, we're gonna regroup after our dinner, and then we're gonna hit Secrets Nightclub. We're gonna hit them, we're gonna beat them with a bat. That's what we're gonna do, right over the head. Everyone thinks we're coming on at 12 o'clock, we're not. We're coming on at 11:55, smacking them all in the back of the head with a bat, and then we're getting on stage.
So, welcome to MTV Cribs. Come in my room, it's a disaster. I now live in Ireland. This is malt vinegar. Like, what are you fucking doing with this?
No, you just pour it straight on. It's weird. Like, it doesn't soak in a weird way. Like, it's...
Oh, see? This is what I'm saying. Squirting everywhere.
This is why Nick can't have nice things. So, Nick and I have just gotten back from Secrets Nightclub, and it was no secret that it was a shit show.
Yeah, there was a cat fight as soon as we started our set. It was a proper introduction to being in Ireland.
It was awesome having Hope out. She was absolutely amazing.
Yeah, so we're gonna go eat this now, and I'm gonna shove it in your face.
What is there that we can do in Newry, you think? Is there much around, or?
Not really, no.
No.
It's probably better to go to Belfast. Yeah, how far is that from here?
Belfast?
Yeah, oh, we're in it.
There.
Oh. It's Guinness time. Well, I just got turned down from a bar because I was wearing a tracksuit. This is not a joke. The rules are on the door.
Wow.
They heard he was coming. They know he's the king of the tracksuits.
Well, we made it. Part where we're supposed to be like, ah, ah.
You know it's gotta be cool because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 chandeliers, and actually there's another one back there.
Yeah, that's what that Sia record was about. This club. I have a baby gate in my shower.
May we show you?
When you step in here, You gotta open the gate.
This is how you do it.
You close the gate. You tilt upward.
And then you clean.
And then you walk.
Yeah. Oh shit! Hamsies! Is it over?
I mean, that explains the shirt.
Oh! Yeah. Hey, I bought it off your fucking mother, man. She was on the fucking boardwalk going, fucking cheap shirts, man.
Oh,
you guys have dominoes in Ireland. Yeah. Do you have an oven inside?
If we were to call right now, how long would it take you to get back here?
Make America great again.
We had to lock all the crazy Irishmen out of here because they are too rowdy.
We retire to the chambers. To the chambers quarters.
We got a cookie. Yeah. This room smells like a funeral home. So it was a pleasure, Ireland. Thank you so much for having us.
We've enjoyed our time here. We'd love to come back. But until later.